So in the United States, in terms of a feeder system, the NCAA is the feeder system for bobsled. Ex-NFL guys, guys that have played Division I football at, you know, big-time BCS schools, and larger track and field sprinters like myself, those are the guys, those are your next generation of bobsled Olympians. And like myself, you know, I'm very fortunate that the NCAA gave me the ability to compete through college and gave me the tools to compete at the next level.